Let's build a goddamn robot. I call this the Pocket Bot. Why? Because you can literally carry it in your pocket. It's USB rechargeable, has 5 addressable RGB LEDs, an infrared receiver and transmitter for communicating with the user or even other Pocket Bots, and line following sensors underneath. I haven't implemented this yet, so watch for my next video. It's only a prototype for now, and still under development, but my goal is to build a lot of these. Here's what it's made of. The PocketBot is driven by a pair of 3-volt DC micromotors running at 300 RPM for a top speed of around 0.24 meters per second. The main chip is my go-to ATmega328P running at 8 MHz. Keeping the robot small meant that I had to use SMD components. My wife bought me a hot plate for Christmas, so I had no excuses for not learning how to do this. I used a stencil to apply solder paste, and used tweezers to place the top components. All of the parts are 0603 or larger. The hot plate melts the solder paste and surface tension pulls the components into place. There were some parts on the back of the PCB, but we can't use the hot plate for this. They were simple enough to solder by hand. The end result was great. I made a couple of mistakes, but they were easy to rework. For the 3D printed chassis, I wanted a single piece, preferably without needing supports. I went through over a dozen iterations before I settled on a sturdy design that I liked. The wheels are also 3D printed, the hubs are PLA, and the white tires are TPU. So far, the bot runs well. Watch for my next video.